colt beats a good filly. We'll soon know. We're set to go. There goes the green flashing light, and they're off. Tassini from barrier two, bounced out well. Squire deeper out, began fast in the two. Oh, just mixing its gait there for a stride, it seemed. Tassini, no harm done. It looked like it did anyway, as Squire gets across to go to the lead. Second is Tassini. Third spot held down by Semi Sensation, and they were followed back in fourth, Deadly Rocker, followed by Lexus with a View as they leave the straight. The other debutante, Majestic Kiwis, the Pegs, followed by Jack Farthing, and taken back to the tail of the field is Lip Reader. They went 29-1 early, so it was a pretty moderate tempo there with no real speed on. And into the back straight, the leader, Squire, with Tassini stalking in second. Third spot, Semi Sensation. And they drop into Indian File Pattern into the back straight. In fourth spot, Deadly Rocker. They were followed next of all as they go down the back by Lexus with a View, as Deadly Rocker actually came away from the inside there. So getting onto its back for a trail as they head down the back as Lexus with a View, followed by Majestic Kiwi. And then Jack Farthing, and up on the inside as Lip Reader. 30.9 was the second quarter, say 60 for the half, and it's Squire leading Tassini, camped on its hammer. In third spot is Semi Sensation, and then came on the outside, taking closer order now, Deadly Rock, Alexis with a View, Majestic Kiwi, Lip Reader, and last of all is Jack Farthing as they work down the side of the track, where the leader is Squire. In second spot, about to be called upon, is Deadly Rocker. Tassini sweats on the out, looks to be travelling, and then came to the outside, Alexis with a View, behind those Semi Sensation as they strike. Straighten up, Squire led 28-2 the quarter. Tassini has room now to try and force into the clear. Lexus with a View is letting down with its burst as they come into the straight. The leader was Squire. Lexus with a View. The filly gets the middle split now, and she starts to extend. Tassini goes up on the outside of Squire, who kicks again. It's Tassini and Squire. Tassini, Squire, oh gee. Just galloping over the line was Squire for a few strides. It did get the head up on the line. There's nothing in this. Close to a dead heat between Tassini and Squire, and then Lexus with a View close up. And then we've got back in fourth spot, getting home down the outside, might have been Jack Farthing for fourth, with further back in the field there, Deadly Rocker, Semi Sensation, Majestic Kiwi, and towards the tail end of the field was Lip Reader. Tassini got the nose in front, no doubt about it, but the other one kicked again and then galloped, and two has got it. Tassini wins it.